we're gonna be okay. It's a party in the USA.
Jingle Ball has become famous for artists showcasing the biggest songs of the year. And tonight we're unveiling, for the first time, performances that have never been televised before. So here's a look back to the year 2004 at Beyoncé herself in an a cappella performance with Destiny's Child.
I love Destiny's Child. They have great songs.
Research shows that people